what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
Hello, my name is Pricky Pete, and this is Deadlight. Let's continue, because in the last episode, I did some tricks and traps and obstacle course for this crazy old man who apparently has a son. So, I think I'm going to go and rescue him. So, let's see what happens. Okay, let's go in here, check, okay. First aid kit. Wait.
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos?
Okay, let's go down there.
Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile.
This guy set this up. Like, honestly, when did he set this up?
Down here, life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn.
But
that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
This is just some crazy guy. I'm certain.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Okay. Okay. Okay, push. Yes. Okay, no. What was that? What does that do? Nothing by the looks of it. Okay, let's put this there. Let's see. I can probably... Yes! You never know, I might still need it. Okay. Come on. Just in case, okay, let's check this. That tells me nothing. Unless there's zombies beyond this point. No, there's not. Unless... We'll see what happens. Always search for secrets. Was that the way? Should I drop the box down that trap door? Maybe. Why do I have the capacity to send this down from there? That I don't understand.
If you need my help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell.
Let's go. Point to that.
Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
No, actually more dangerous.
Do you need help, Mr. Wayne?
No.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
Really? Okay then. That won't work. Wait. Can I pull this? No. Check that. Okay. Wait. Oh, I'm going to die.
These traps look like they've been designed to protect against the dead and the living.
Yeah, all of them do. Okay.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
Something is blocking the machinery. No! Fuck. What the hell? No, you idiot. I was sprinting. Thank you. Yes. Oh, okay, so this isn't the supposed to be. It's just a secret.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. Very well. I worry.
Don't, please don't tell me I have to do it all over again. Thank you. Okay, how many zumzums are downstairs? I think I have to put it here in the middle somewhere there. No. And if you were wondering, no, I have not played this game before. I'm just sometimes good at puzzles. Secrets?
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
Oh, come on. Jump! No. Ah, there we go. This place is quite elaborate.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up, to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house.
I can activate the platform.
Find my son before those men do. And I'll help you find the ones you care for.
Something tells me this is timed. Yeah, it's gonna be timed. Hold ya. Oh, what's with all the...
Like the rat said, we all make choices.
Like the rat said, we all make choices.
He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
I'm going to track them. Come on! Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! Fuck off, fuck off! Thank you! And a damn undead. Shame. A lot of people want a zombie apocalypse to happen.
The house that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
But I don't. Because gamers won't survive. We won't.
The door's locked.
We'll die. But okay, I'm gonna end it here. So in the next episode, we're gonna try and find Rat's son. So thanks for watching. And if you liked it, a subscribe or a like would be nice. Until then, cheers.